In this video, we'll show you how to set up your Canon imageCLASS printer on a wireless network with a Mac. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. You'll need to know your network name and password later in the setup. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. The main screen will be lit when the printer is on. We will be using the directional arrows and the OK button to make selections since this printer does not have a touch screen panel. On the home screen, select Menu. Select Preferences. Select Network. Please note, if you set up a system manager password for your printer, you may be asked to enter it before you proceed. Choose, select Wired, Wireless LAN. Select Wireless LAN. And then select Wireless LAN Settings. Choose your network name from the list. Next, you'll need to enter your encryption key or network password. To do so, first select the entry mode that reflects the character you need. Capital letters, lowercase, or numerals. You can then use the keypad to enter your password, toggling between entry modes as needed. If you need to use two letters that are on the same key, enter the first letter, then press the right arrow before entering the second letter. Once your password is entered, select Apply. Select Yes, to connect using the new settings. You will see this screen when it's connected. You can now press the home button to return to the home screen. When this icon appears, your printer is connected to your Wi-Fi. Now, let's install the software. On your web browser, go to the top and type the website. usa.canon.com/support. Search for your printer by entering the model number in the search box. And select it from the list. Select software and drivers. Make sure the correct operating system and version are selected. Then download both the latest available scanner and printer driver. Select the download arrow at the top right of your browser. Then open the printer driver. Open the package icon to get started. Select Continue to begin the installation process. The license agreement screen will display. Review the terms, and then select Continue. Choose Agree to proceed with the installation. If you select Disagree, the software will not install. Select Install. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you used to set up your Mac. Then select Install Software. The software will now install. This may take a few minutes. When the installation is complete, this message will appear. Select Close. When this message appears, select Move to Trash. Now, we'll add the printer. In your Mac's system settings, select Printers and Scanners. Select Add Printer, Scanner or Fax. When your printer appears on the list, select it. In the Use dropdown, make sure your printer driver is selected. Then choose Add. Now, let's install the scanner driver. Go back to your web browser. Select the download arrow at the top right. Then open the scanner driver. Open the package icon to get started. Select Continue to start the installation process. The license agreement screen will display. Review the terms, and then select Continue. Choose Agree to proceed with the installation. If you select Disagree, the software will not install. Select Install. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you used to set up your Mac, and then select Install Software. The software will now install. This may take a few minutes. When the installation is complete, this message will appear. Select Close. When this message appears, select Move to Trash. Now, we'll add the scanner. Open a Finder window. In the Applications section, select the Canon MF Utilities folder. And then open Canon MF Scan Utility. If this is your first time opening Canon MF Scan Utility, you will see this screen. Select OK to proceed to the next step. If you have another scanner installed, select Canon MF Scan Utility in the menu bar. And then choose Network Scanner Settings. The Canon MF Scan Utility Network Scanner window will appear. Select the plus sign at the bottom of the dialog box. Select your scanner from the Bonjour name list. And then choose Add. Close the window when finished. Open Canon MF Scan Utility again and make sure the correct scanner is displayed in the scanner drop-down box on the upper right of the window. Congratulations! This completes the installation of your Canon imageCLASS printer to a Mac using a wireless connection. Now you are ready to print and scan. For more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.